1本1枚1人。こんにちは、ザップ忍ジャパニーズです。今日は物の数え方、 How to count numbers in different ways を勉強します。それでは Let's get started!
忍ジャパ、
I think you already know how to count 1 to 10 in Japanese. If not, please pause this video and memorize 1 to 10 in Japanese. And if you want to count 1 to 100, you can check this video later. Okay, now you know how to count numbers. But unfortunately, we have many different ways to count numbers in Japanese, like machines, vehicles, thing and flat things, bars, rabbit and things, also people, thing and long things, and animals, and actually more and more ways. I know that sounds crazy, right? I'm so sorry. But don't worry, this video will help you to master these things. Okay, let's start. First, when you count these things, we use dai. Dai. It's easy. You just need to put dai next to number. Okay? Let's count 1 to 10. はい。1台、2台、3台、4台、5台、6台、7台、8台、9台、and 10台。Okay, great! Easy, right? And now you might be thinking like, teacher, okay, I understand, but how can I use this in a sentence? Okay, let's look at an example. Hi!The man is asking this question. Cars, 車, 車を何台買いましたか?車を何台買いましたか? How many cars did you buy? And then the woman say, 5, 5, 5台, 5台。So you can say, I mean, she can say, 5台買いました。5台買いました。She's rich. Rich in Japanese is お金持ち。お金持ち。Okay, anyway, next. はい。When we count these things, we use my, my, number, my. Okay? はい。Let's count 1 to 10.1枚、2枚、3枚、4枚、5枚、6枚、oh, sorry. 6枚、7枚、8枚、9枚、and 10枚。Okay, 枚。Is also easy. Let's check an example. はい、okay, the man is asking again. How many pictures did you take? In Japanese, 写真を何枚撮りましたか?写真を何枚撮りましたか? Okay, and she can say 10, 10.10枚、10枚。Can you make a sentence? はい。10枚撮りました。10枚撮りました。You can use number plus my like this. Okay, next. Okay, when you count bars and rabbit, we use wa. Number plus wa.The kanji means wings. So bars have wings. So we use wa But for rabbits, they don't have wings, but we use wa. Just an exception, so it's interesting, right? Okay, let's count 1 to 10. はい。1は、2は、3は、4は、5は、6は、7は、8は、9は、and 10は。Okay, perfect. Okay, let's go next. Hi, you might know this one. When we count things, we use つ、つ。And this is a little bit different and difficult. Okay, let's count 1 to 10 slowly. はい。ひとつ、ひとつ。ふたつ、ふたつ。みつ、みつ。よつ、よつ。いつつ、いつつ。むつ、むつ。ななつ、ななつ。やつ、やつ。ここのつ、ここのつ。と、と。Okay, again, let's check an example. So now, let's learn how you can use them in a sentence. The situation is this. Okay, what is this? これは何ですか? Yes, it's 荷物, baggage, 荷物. So the man is asking 荷物をいくつ送りますか?荷物をいくつ送りますか? How many baggage or luggage? How many baggage will you send? And then the woman say, 4, 4つ, 4つ. She can say, 4つ送ります, 4つ送ります. Okay, we have 3 more ways to count. Okay, let's do it. Next.When we count people, we use 人, number plus 人. Okay, let's count 1 to 10.
一人一人二人二人三人三人四人四人五人五人、六人、六人、七人、七人、八人、八人、九人、九人、十人、十人。
Okay, let's check an example.The man is asking to the woman, how many siblings do you have? Can you make a sentence?
Okay. はい。兄弟が何人いますか?兄弟
siblings. 何人 how many like people? How many いますか? Do you have?
兄弟が何人いますか?
And she said, Can you answer in Japanese?
Yes, 二人二人います。
I have two.
二人います。
Okay, next! When we count animals, we use ピキ、ヒキOr biki. It depends on numbers. Okay, let's count 1 to 10.
はい。一匹、一匹。
2匹、3匹、4匹、5匹、6匹、7匹、8匹、9匹、10匹、10匹。 Okay. Do you want to see an example? Okay, let's check it. Hi. The man is asking to the woman, How many cats do you have? Do you raise? In Japanese, he can say, 猫, cats, 猫を何匹飼っていますか?猫を何匹飼っていますか? She can say 4匹。So she can say 4匹飼っています。4匹飼っています。Like I have 4, I raise 4 cats like this. Okay, the last one is... はい。Do you think sing and long things we use? Pon, hon, bon. Okay, let's count 1 to 10. Ippon, ippon. Nihon, nihon. Sanbon, sanbon. Yonhon, yonhon.5本、6本、7本、8本、9本、10本。 Okay, great job!お疲れ様でした。 Now you learned 7 different ways to count numbers in Japanese. I know it's a little bit confusing, so please watch this video many times and practice speaking a lot, okay? Please let me know how many siblings do you have in a comment down below. Or you can make your own sentence by using the words we just learned today. Okay, if you like this video,Please give me いいね。それからサブスクライブもよろしくお願いします。If you haven't watched this video, please also check this out. Alright, I'll see you very soon! せーの、ニンニン!またねー!